Hey there, it's Patty Jill here, and welcome to day 12. For the next videos, I will be doing zodiac signs as themes. So for day 12, it will be the zodiac Aries. For the zodiac Aries, its constellation is a ram and dates between approximately March 20 to April 19, around those dates. Element is fire. So we will be doing a combination of red, orange, maybe yellow kind of look. So stay tuned for the outcome. Now let me just fix my hair and prime my face. Aries is the first sign. It has a sheer determination and stubbornness, and it's a fire sign, so I will be doing mostly red for the look. Let's start with the eyes. Now for that more fierce or stubborn look, I'm going to add just a gel liner for my eyes to look bigger. Just fix my small mistake with oil. See, it's covered. Since we're going to do that stubborn look, I'm going to make my eyebrows sharp. Well, attempt to. I'm going to clean the eyes and the eyebrow with concealer. Now let me just turn on the lights and fix my hair. So this is my look for day 12, Aries inspired look. So are you an Aries? My mom is an Aries, by the way. So this is a combination of the color red and orange. I don't have any yellow makeup. But I think with the personality of the Aries zodiac, majority the red look looks fine. So please give it a thumbs up if you liked it. By the way, my name is Patty Jo, the YouTuber who shares random things that I find in the internet. This is the day 12 of my 30-day Get Ready With Me challenge. Please consider subscribing and hit that small notification bell for more updates. So I hope you're all safe and have a good night rest. And watch out for day 13. Bye-bye.